for real. So basically, all you have to do is go over here like this. It's really simple, guys. Boom. To now select, get all of it, now add it to a group, reselect, keep the move trigger, place it one, put it a long enough time for a player to go up, lock to player X, press play. And yeah, that's how you did. Here's our final result. Here's our random result. For real. See? Yeah. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this quick tutorial. Once you like and subscribe and hit that notification bell to never miss a video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.